before this starts, I'm telling you to watch the vehicle Garfield goes on a boat trip and vacation. And also, I'm too lazy to use the texts.
Gaffro, we're trapped in the ocean since you sunk our ship. And where did the people that came on the ship with us go?
They went on that sweet ship, John, and they didn't even talk to us on the boat trip. For your information, and the ship is behind us.
Oh, my ship, I wanna come aboard.
But you have no ticket and nobody on the ship could see us from here, so yes. Before you start cursing in, gonna make something to chase it out of this lazia. Climb aboard the Lazagmarine. Whatever. Alright, John, now drive the Lazagmarine like it's a car, and that ship is also a submarine.
Garfield, I never been in an underwater chase before.
Just drive like you're drunk.
If it means getting on a ship in from being lost sleep sea, then I'll go do it.
Why did you scream in that ear, Garfield? It says this is a mentee zone and we can't go fast.
Oh, you stupid man, I knew you had a head of yeast.
But there's a button on here that makes the Lazagmarine look like something no dolphin will want to see.
Oh boy, no dolphin will want to encounter this.
But these are no ordinary dolphins. These are the anthropomorphic furry ones.
Oh no, that's not good, Garfield. What are we going to do?
This. Let's proceed. Look, Garfield, there it is.
Ya see it?
Yes, so let's follow it and we'll be saved.
Oh man, it's so dark down here that I can't see what's going on. Why didn't you build this with submersible lights?
My only material is was Lazagon Let Signer. That for now, and accept the fact that the engine is front of us.
I am the engine man. Gonna eat Lazagon out. Om nom 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 nom. Delicious.
Thank God you okay, you Miss Indocatry.
Am I in purgatory?
No, it turns out the engine was a robotic aquatic creature made to pick up people and put in the ship or join the raid.
No, I wanna go back to our Mecca house. Now load the captain of the ship.
It was in the captain.
I knew you wouldn't get us off and we wanna get off, so I just pressed her self-destruct button. We better scale into the escape pods.
Ship will self-destruct in 1 minute.
So bad at you, but we must get to the escape pods.
Let's hurry before all the escape pods are tackled.
And I'm leaving this crappy ship alone. Oh, no more furries.
Garfield, save me.
Hurry, Garfield. We must go in Dallas to escape pod.